I could not love the less. So lovely was the loneliness. Of a wild lake with black rock bound, and the tall trees that towered around. But when the night had thrown her pall upon that spot, as upon all, and the wind would pass me by in its stilly melody, my infant spirit would awake to the terror of the lonely. My infant spirit would awake to the terror of the lake. Yet that terror was not fright, but a tremulous delight, and a feeling undefined springing from a darkened mind. Death was in that poison wave, and in its gulf a fitting grave. For him who thence could solace bring to his dark imagining, whose wildering thought could even make an Eden of that dim lake. But when the night had thrown a pall upon that spot, as upon all, and the wind would pass me by in its stilly melody, my infant spirit would wail to the terror of the lonely. My infant spirit would wail to the terror of the lake. So ringing from the dark in my iron, so lovely was the loneliness. In youth's spring it was my lord, in its stilly melody, an Eden of that dim lake, an Eden of that dim lake.